Today, we are going to create a name for you to use in Korean conversation. More than 98% of Koreans' names consist of one letter, last names, and two letter given names. The name of BTS, Jungkook, is also composed as mentioned earlier. Its meaning is to be the pillar of the country. If you watch this video to the end, you will have such a wonderful name. To make a Korean name, you have to choose Korean surname first. There are about 290 surnames in Korea. By the way, I would recommend choosing the last name that sounds similar to your surname. The last names I recommend are used by the most people in Korea. Now, choose a surname similar to your initials in alphabetical order. A.
An.
An.
B.
Bae.
Bae.
C.
Che.
D.
Do.
E to Y.
E.
G.
Kwon.
Kwon.
H.
Han.
Han.
J and Z.
Jung. Jung.
K and Q.
Kang.
Kang.
M.
Moon.
Moon.
N and R.
Nam.
Nam.
O.
O.
P to V.
Park.
Park.
S and X.
So.
So.
T.
Park.
Park.
U.
U.
U. W.
One.
One.
Look at the examples and choose carefully. Now you have to choose a name. Let's choose the name that Korean parents gave the most to their babies in 2021. Top 5 name for girl.
서아, 이서, 하윤, 지아, 지안.
Top 5 names for boy.
이준, 서준, 보윤, 하준, 은우.
You can choose one of these, or mix syllables to make a different name. Look at the meaning of the syllable. For girls, syllables meaning wise and pretty were mainly used. The word excellent was especially used in boys. In common, the meanings of auspicious and rich are used a lot. Let's refer to the next page for an example. If your name is Jacob F. Smith, choose Hajun corresponding to J. Then choose
서
corresponding to Smith.
서하준.
The meaning of the name is the great man of the Western big house. A girl's name can be made with the same principle.
배지안.
A wise and comfortable woman in beautiful clothes. If you haven't come up with a Korean name yet, leave a comment and I'll help you for 2 weeks. Thank you for watching.
시청해 주셔서 감사합니다.